group A is doing is still free drill, but just do it for half the time you have for practicing it. I think it's 7 minutes. And then do your own technique. And then you should focus on. I'm sitting over the half of the bag up here. Yeah? I have one foot already inside. This foot needs to be very sticky to the back of the thigh. Okay, it can't actually see the pain. Okay, what I'm going to do is I'm going to grab his belt. I think you're better off to shoot from there than just doing this. I'm going to grab his belt. I'm going to pull and I'm going to give it to this hand. I'm going to come here. You see where this other hand goes? This gives me access and I get this. Once I get this, he's not going anywhere. He's literally stuck. But even if he sits back, he's back. Okay. Okay, from here, I'm going to, you can grab like this. Grab this, cut the side, whichever you like. I'm going to grab four fingers here. I'm going to pick it off the mat. I'm going to push it towards the stomach. And then I'm going to get this hand to the mat. Okay? So I drive this head to the mat and I lift with my leg. Okay? One more time. Here, I go first with this hand, I pass it here, and I pull. Grab the belt, go inside, tuck it into his belly, push his head down. Call it up. Okay? By the pressing. Going anywhere. The only way Nabil can get out of this is if he brings his heel to his bottom. When he does that, he's giving you exactly what you need. Now, all you do is unlock, turn, push his knee away, go through. Asking for half time. As soon as he said half time, I'm going to give him
something.
So long. You happy now?
So long,
okay. Please speak up. Get right in there. So, I have my triangle locked up. Worst case scenario here, right? Guys, it's called a knee lever sweep. It's a legitimate sweep. Yes? It's a legitimate sweep. So when you're going for it, you unlock. The aim is for this to come down next to the knee, this one to go on top of it. Then I lift my knees, my hips off the mat. He won't get swept if he doesn't go anywhere else. As soon as he does do something about it, I'm coming here and watch this. This hand is coming here. So I'm here. He's not got a cross face anymore. Because he doesn't have a cross face, I shoot inside and I catch. Then I bring this leg over, goes under, and I extend. I've got him in a very bad spot. Okay? Now, the only way he can get out of the scorpion or lockdown is to bring his foot, his heel to his bottom. As soon as he does that, I pinch, I slide out, and I lock him. That's it. Now I unlock, move. I need no momentum, guys. Just shrimp. Make up, push the knee away. Move your hand. Come inside. Get up, sweat. Right, guys? Any burning questions? No? You're okay? Do it slowly. Go through all the steps. Other than the initial doing the lockdown, right? Guys, lockdown, just the lockdown. Just the lockdown. Stay up. Just the lockdown. Outside leg comes inside. Goes under my own shin. So the outside leg comes inside, goes underneath the inside shin. See that? Now you can come back. Then I go inside leg, goes foot to foot, shoelace to shoelace. I extend. The only way to get out of this is to go down. But in this scenario, because I have a scoop on the leg, it's very difficult to go down. Okay, so the only choice is for Denisha to bring her heel to her hip. Then I just use that to do the shift I need to this point. You can actually do this sweep without that chair. But once you hit that chair, it becomes super powerful. It's not going. Okay? Nabi, you go with the Nisha? You practice with the happy sweep. What? Let me see your sweetness.
This is the one. Okay. Now, grab the wrist. Okay, let's see.
me right now. And the other leg, watch me right now. Once I have this grip on the ground, and I have this grip here, I push it hands with me, then it will work before the land on the ground. And then when I lift,
very close to my face.
This is sticky. Look at my other foot. Look at my other foot. Constantly pushing, pushing, pushing. So even if you offer resistance, just
thank you.
Thank you.